Ignatius487 here. Welcome back to Double Dragon Neon. Here is level 3, which is the Space Lair. That's right. Man, it's called the Space Lair.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Break all his TVs. He hates it when you break his TVs.
Is this thing on? This rocket-powered space dojo will be your grave.
Stab. Break that.
Nothing.
Hey, tape. Yeah, you stop that right now. Naughty, naughty. Oh, bollocks. Yeah. There's a timer. Yeah, if you look at those, it's like a little red bar. It cycles around, and every time it hits red to red, it you know, spikes. Hey, it's TV. This thing is a regular dude that they have in the space helmet, which is hilarious. No. So you stop that right now.
Get your favorite blip!
Black.
Attention all geishas. Please report to the bridge to greet our guests.
How do we... Oh, here we go. This is a store.
Welcome.
He sells stuff I can actually buy. Wow. Okay. okay. Bro-dozer. Sure.
All field fighter.
Sweet. Why not?
Extra life.
Greetings.
Come on now. Aha! Do now, lady. I broke your TV, sir. Maybe he doesn't say that if you don't break his TVs and give him run to him. You'll see him later. Yes! It's a prod! It's a prod. It's so freaking sweet. Oh. Hey! Seriously? That was kind of aggravating. A little bit there. And space sauce? Did you just say that? Come on. Ah, you jerk. You get about 7 good hits on it. You're not a very nice lady. Okay.
Reaching the hole.
Wait. Oh, ladder. Right.
What the hell's going on? What do I get?
Coming out of
there's a key.
Nice.
Oh, goes right there. Okay. You will die. You will die. You will die. Ah! No. I don't like you. Oh, ah! Stop it. Oh, I got two bats. I think I need two bats. Smack. 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 Uh-oh. Oh, that was a good run, actually. No worries. Rock out. The airlock, this has a really tricky bit. I may be able to do it now on normal, but there's a key that you can carry. You gotta get through the whole airlock bit.
Go Team Space!
It's really frustrating. No. Jeez, man. That was crazy.
The vacuum of space. I better hold my breath.
Nah. That's right. Through this whole little bit, I'm holding my breath. I'm trying to ignore the physical fallacies here because it's hilarious. Jerk. Oh, come on. Aww. I gotcha. What is a bonus for killing all of his TVs? Shut up. You gotta be able to keep the key and get it all the way. Basically, we gotta finish this part. Oh, that was super close. Oh no. Oh, come on. No, no, no. I want it. Oh, really? Did I make it? I made it. Look at that. That's amazing. Nice. I've never been able to do that. Oh my, 2 lives and training. Wow, sweet. Yeah. Bonus beast is a tapeworm.
Blast off! I'm dead.
Owned. Hey. Naughty. I think it's funny that you can get those big hair combs. Ooh, is that a fly?
Yes, it is.
I may have a fucking boss coming up. Been sucked out yet, so to speak. No pun intended, of course. Bam. Bam. So here we are again. Gonna kill us some more TVs. Uh-oh. Can I climb that? There you go.
What? They've already gotten this far? You've got to be deploy the Mandroid!
Oh. Okay. We're gonna end the video here. Next one, we'll fight this guy, this next thingy. And then, yeah, we'll see you from there. Till then, Volvatuna. See you next video.